Well, Miss Pepper came through with her eggs again. Let's see, we got 7 eggs for today. Not bad at all. Thank you, Miss Pepper. Thank you for your golden eggs. Thank you so much, Miss Pepper. We really appreciate you on the homestead and all of the labor, hard labor and work you do. Thank you, Pepper.